Hi y'all, what's up? I'm Brianna Baxter for Daily Style, and if you're anything like me, you can't quit thinking about the return of Pretty Little Liars. I mean, could it have been any better? So in the few days we have left until A's back at it again, I figured we could take a look back at some of the Rosewood girls' best real-life fashion moments. First up, Lucy Hale. I loved Lucy in this little black dress with leather and mesh detailing on the top. But I can't forget about the metallic mini the Ezra Levin gal rocked at the 36th annual Gracie Awards. Her hair up and black booties were a perfect look. And next, Ashley Benson looks stunning in this sky-high hemline. I love her curls and the black lace looks extra sophisticated on the former Hefty Hannah. But Ashley takes the cake in this number at the 2011 MTV Movie Awards. From the detail on her dress to her straight locks and crazy shoes, she was spot on. Love it! And number three, Troyan Belisario channels her character Spencer in this stunning floor-length gown at the Teen Choice Awards. Troyan also earns her usual A-plus in the wardrobe department with this funky black getup. I love how she brings edge that we wouldn't likely expect from Spencer. And last but not least, the beautiful Shay Mitchell. Shay is working her stellar confidence in this bold blazer and black shorts at Fashion Week. And who doesn't love a pink dress? I know I do, but what I really love here is Shay's pulled back do. Super elegant. But the puzzle wouldn't be complete without a little A, also known in real life as Sasha Petersa. Now A may be full of deception, but the secret's out that Sasha is beautiful. I love her in this unique frock at the Young Hollywood Awards. So what are your favorite looks from the women of Pretty Little Liars? Let me know below, and don't forget to subscribe to Clever Style for more fashion secrets. I'm B, and I'll see you later.